have no name.
You really don't remember who you are?
No. Twink's dead.
Slug was there.
I just want to know what happened.
Did you see anything?
Never underestimate the view from the gutter.
There have been two more deaths. Both street folk. It's like we're being targeted.
So what do we do now?
We need to get off the streets.
Thought you were dead. You don't remember the man who treated you like family. You don't even remember the man you murdered!
When he sees me, he's gonna run.
He had no family. I had no friends. He had 1 foot in the gutter and 1 foot in the grave.
You don't know what you're getting into. I've got nothing to lose. And that makes me a pretty dangerous fella.
Hi there, so did you like the video? Well, stay with me as I have a bonus, if somewhat controversial, behind the scenes movie fact for you. D.W. Griffith, a pioneering Hollywood film director, is credited with using the first close-up, the long shot, the fade-out, and other film techniques in his 1915 groundbreaking and highly racist film, The Birth of a Nation, aka The Klansman. Now, do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself in the link in the description.